video was taken by our NBC7 crew in San Isidro. Several viewers called us about him too. And so they were red, blue, green, kept flashing and changing colors. Some saw them say they didn't seem to move like a plane or a drone would. It's still a mystery because we put out calls to the military here to see if they could identify what these were for us. So far, no response.